Last year was a learning experience. I think that's the only way you can positively spin what happened, was we learned from a lot of our mistakes and we can come back this year and learn from it.
Hey, where do you want to help you?
Our canoe last year broke on the wake competition, which was terrible after all the work we put into it. We completely had to rebuild and learn everything over, and there were a lot of students that had never seen a competition before. We're a little more prepared for troubleshooting this year. People think, hey, a concrete canoe, it's not gonna float, why would you even make one? You just get sucked in by this idea that you can create something that's not normal, like it shouldn't float, but it does.
So today we are practicing racing. We brought out one of our old boats, so it should be a pretty good representation of what we're gonna face out at competition. The canoes are different than racing a regular canoe. It's a little more unsteady, a lot harder to steer. So we just want to get people a little bit used to that.
Which direction do I paddle to swing it?
Either way.
We don't know how it's going to handle until we put it in the water, but we'll find stuff out throughout each of the races, and that's when we'll really be able to adjust from race to race. It's kind of on the fly. Today we're going to take the boat out of the mold, which is pretty exciting. It's been 28 days, it's fully cured, it should have reached its full strength. We really have to keep in mind the ends are pretty fragile, so if we mess those up, it's going to be really hard to steer the boat. The worst case scenario with the reinforcement is that there will be a couple cracks, but we should be able to fix them. The more water we take on during competition, the more forces there are on the boat, and then the more likely it is to crack while we're racing it. So today we'll have several races. There are five total. We'll start with women's endurance. There's women's sprints, men's endurance, men's sprints, and then a co-ed race where we put four people in the boat. So that'll be exciting to see how it handles four people. You know, it doesn't go like it does in the lab when everything's kind of step by step. This is completely different. This is real life. It's extraordinary. Like, you just look at it and you realize you helped make it. I never thought I'd be here.
Success.